Hi India Glitz viewers, this is Roma with you. I'm here on the sets of Namasthe Bali, my new film. Nammude ee Keralathinte schedule thodangittunde and we have a second schedule happening in Bali. So it's really a fun filled location here because ottri per enikku already Mumbai arayam. I have worked with them in my previous films, so nalla oru family setup aanu and it's a fun film, lot of jokes and comedy and everything, so I'm sure everybody's going to love it. Namaste Bali ende enda I think 21st film aanu malayalathine, so my journey from Notebook to Namaste Bali has been a very exciting one. Ottri nalla nalla characters kitti in between yana kore I think few months in the break eduthu because enikku ishtamulla characters enikku kittittilla, so I was like taking a good break. But then yes, Namaste Bali le this is a heroine centric film and it has a very exciting character, something very nice and cute, lovable aanu, so that's what made me take up this role. Yeah, so right now I have committed only for Namaste Bali and I'm looking at doing only heroine centric films. Enikku my main criteria for taking up films will be very strong female characters, illengil I'm not interested in doing films at all unless there's something very exciting for the female artist to do. So thankfully Namaste Bali has it's a heroine centric film and I have lots to do, so it's going to be a real fun journey. I wish India Glitz a very happy anniversary and congratulations on your 10th year.